Good morning. I'm meteorologist April Madison. It was a little windy for a few hours yesterday. We topped out with a 21 mile per hour sustained wind gusting into the 30s. Again, all within this 2 hour time frame. And then for the most part, it really started to die down. We saw a lot of cloud cover roll in yesterday and into the overnight hours, hanging on to that through the morning hours. But it's going to clear out quickly. And then those 70s are going to return today back to 76 for the official high today. Even though we will see a few degrees of cooling through Friday, we're really only going to see those 60s return for one day. Also, the wind is going to pick up again on Friday, but looking good for the weekend.